Hey everybody, I'm just making a short little clip here. I was asked about a jack screw. The 737 Maxes are in the news, and someone asked me what a jack screw was, and I just want to explain. This is a jack screw from my aircraft, which is a much smaller plane than a 737 Max, of course. But this is a pulley, and a cable runs to the front of the aircraft, and I turn it with what looks like a window crank above my head in the cockpit. There's a bushing here and a bushing here, and this screw remains stationary. This has all got tape on it to keep frame paint off of it, but at any rate, there are holes in the ends of these ears here, and they hook to a control surface, and when I turn the trim, this thing, as you see, goes up and down on the screw, thus moving the control surface. The 737s had a problem with jack screw years ago, and I don't know that they're having a problem with it now, but this is what a jack screw looks like. It's Acme thread, and if you guys are not familiar, Acme thread is this big square looking thread, and this jack screw is what, 8 or 10 inches long. The one in the 737 Max is probably about 7 or 8 feet long, maybe longer than that, and probably about 6 or 8 inches in diameter. It'd be a very, very large screw, and it will be turned by most likely a hydraulic motor. And so, you know, it'll just and the control surface moves up and down on it. I guess that pretty much covers it. Anybody got any other questions? I'll be happy to answer them. Hey guys, I see you guys in the chat now. I was just talking and not really paying attention. Anyway, I just wanted to do this so, you know, we could be kind of clear on what a jack screw is. This is a jack screw. And there you have it. Hey Susan, you should join us every time. At any rate, has anybody got any questions? And I'll close this off, and now we know what a jack screw is. Thank you. Yeah, I'm old. Anybody got any questions? That's okay, Susie. I'm old. No doubt about it. Yeah, no problem, Paula. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to cut this off, and I'll meet you back in the chat room, and now, like I said, we can look at this anytime if someone wants to see what a jack screw is. I'm going to get it a little bit closer to give y'all a little bit better look. Anyway. There you go. Jack screw. Guys, I love you, and I'll talk to you soon.